And then there was one. The Dunbar football team is the last remaining team in the state playoffs to represent the 239 after defeating previously undefeated Palmetto Ridge on Friday.
NBC2's Derek Cobb spoke with the Tigers, who say they are playing for much more than themselves this Friday.
As the weather in our area begins to cool down, the exact opposite can be said for the Dunbar Tigers football team as they are heating up at the perfect time as they get ready for Friday's regional final in the FHSAA state playoffs as they play for all of Southwest Florida and the memory of former coach and mentor Mario Henderson.
The 239 against the 305.
One, two, three.
That's a very important battle, you know, because not most of the time they say they're the best, but this year we got a real good shot.
The Tigers getting that shot after knocking off Palmetto Ridge Friday thanks to a stifling defense led by Florida Gators commit Christopher Thomas.
We know that we got a chance to do something that nobody else has done, so when you got an opportunity to do that, you turn into a whole different player.
The 2020 season, like so many others, can be characterized by their ability to overcome adversity. Playing through a pandemic, but also the loss of one of their biggest fans, former NFL and FSU player Mario Henderson.
The guy meant the world to me and the program and the community. I mean, it's way bigger than Dunbar High football when you talk about Mr. Henderson.
Coach Mario was a mentor in every way to the Tigers.
He can help you on, off the field. If you need something, I'm sure Coach Mario had you.
He would mentor the kids on every level, every school. It didn't matter.
So as the team takes the field Friday, looking to make history, advancing further than they ever have before, it's going to be Coach Mario pushing them to the finish.
He'll make jokes about me being at Florida and be at Florida State. He'll probably say, play like a player at Florida State.
This would have meant a lot, like, because we going to fourth round, so it would have meant a lot. But he still would have been on us, like, it's not done yet.
Dunbar will face the defending state champs Miami Central Friday at 7:30 at North Law Firm Stadium. In Fort Myers, Derek Kopp, NBC2.